From the African context, Africa hosts well over close to 20 million refugees, which is almost over a third of the global refugees. And so Africa is taking more than the burden of its share. But also Africa contributes to the global migration or refugees in a big way.
Completed a study on how Africa can benefit from the Belt and Road initiatives. And this is highly anticipated by here in Africa and in China as well. And I've also discussed with the Chinese ambassadors, both in Zimbabwe and here, who are very interested in this. So we say we only have validation to do on the Africa side, and then we will bring together Chinese the side and Africa side.